This morning, UCLA is adding two satellite campuses to its main site in Westwood. The school is buying two large pieces of property that belong to the now defunct Marymount, California University. The campuses are located in Rancho Palos Verdes and San Pedro. The price tag, $80 million. Marymount, California was a small Catholic school, but it shut down last month because of declining enrollment and rising costs. The purchase will allow UCLA to add 1,000 students to its total enrollment.